Hello children, welcome to EBS class. All of you open your interleaved notebook, that is one side ruled and one side plain. Today we are going to write the names of the vegetables. Yesterday we have seen different vegetables, isn't it? So today we are going to write the names in the notebook. And here you are going to stick the pictures of the different vegetables. It is not necessary that what you have written, you have to stick the pictures here. If other pictures are available of different vegetables, you can stick them. Okay, no problem. 4-5 pictures you can stick. If more are there, you can stick. And if you are unable to get the pictures, then you can draw them. No problem. Draw or stick the pictures of different vegetables. Okay. So here we are going to make the three columns. So each vegetable name, we are going to write it thrice. And in the column, we are going to write the numbers 1 to 10, leave one line and write. Okay? So first one is beans. B-E-A-N-S. Beans. Beans, beans, beans. Like this, three times you are going to write. Second one is peas. P-E-A-S. Peas. Beans, peas. Third one is carrot. C-A-R-R-O-T. Carrot. C-A-R-R-O-T. Carrot. Fourth one is onion. O-N-I-O-N. This is very easy. O-N-O-N you have to write, and in between that I you must write. O-N-I-O-N. Onion. Okay. Now fifth one is radish. R-A-D-I-S-H. Radish. Sixth one is potato. P-O-P-O-T-A-T-O. T-O. Potato. Seventh one is cabbage. C-A-B-B-A-G-E. Cabbage. After that, next is, you can write either brinjal or you can write eggplant. E-double-G, egg. P-L-A-N-T, plant. Egg, plant. Egg, plant. Ninth one is spinach. S-P-I-N-A-C-H, spinach. S-P-I-N-A-C-H, spinach. And tenth one is beetroot. B-double-E-T, beet. R-double-O-T, root. Beetroot. Once again, I'll read all the vegetables name children. Beans, peas, carrot, onion, radish, potato, cabbage, eggplant, spinach, beetroot. Okay? These names you are going to thrice, and like this you are going to complete this activity. Understood, children? Thank you.